With the publication of yet another expose, this time by Stormy Daniels, the porn actress whom the president admitted paying in order to keep her quiet. Well, it hasn't worked, and full exposure is the result. We took a look at a copy before its October release.